See that beta, till 2.4 exercise we have learned, and now we are going to start exercise 2.5 with question number 1. Use pattern to solve the problem by using the pattern. Means directly we will not use them. With the help of the pattern only we have to do. Then 9 I have written, 10 minus 1. In this way you have to write. If 99 is there, you will write 100 minus 1. If 102 is there, then you will, what you will write? 100 plus 2. If 998 is there, then what you will write? 1000 minus 2. In this way you have to solve. Now see that if I will expand it, what it will become? 125 plus 10 minus 1. 125 plus 10, how much it will be? 135. And 135 minus 1, how much it will be? 134. So in this way you have to find its addition. One more part of the question I am going to do. Question number 2. Okay. 1255 or plus 999. Then 999. What we can write it? 1000 minus 1. Okay. And here 1255. Now add these two first one. 1255, if you will 1000 add, what it will become? 2255. And minus 1. What it will be? 2254. It will be around. So simple it is there. Okay, but if we will do by this procedure, it will take time. But by this procedure, it will take very less time. So by using pattern, you have to solve that. Okay, 1 or 2, I am going for the subtraction also, and 1 I am going for multiplication also. Then rest of the part, you will perform yourself. Third one is 1367 minus 999. What you will do, beta? 1367 minus will remain here. 99 can be written as 1000. Minus 1. Okay. Then how you will do? While we are opening the brackets, at that time this minus sign will be multiplied to each of the number. See that 1367. 1000 having what sign? Plus. Because if any number having no sign, it means that sign in front of that number will be the positive sign. Okay. Now see that. Plus into plus is equal to plus. Plus into minus is equal to minus. Minus into plus is equal to minus. Or plus minus into minus is equal to plus. Now see that here. Minus into plus. These are in multiplication, because while we are opening the bracket, always multiply sign is there. Okay. So minus into plus. See that. Minus into plus. What it will become? Minus. And what is your number? 1000. Okay. Now move this minus up to here. Again, with along with this one, before one sign, it also be multiplied. Minus into minus. Minus into minus. What it will become? Plus. So plus. Okay. Now subtract 1367 minus 1000. It will become 367. Okay, these two have solved up to here. So plus 1. Okay, up to here we have solved. What came? 367. Now plus 1. It will become 368. So simple, beta. Nothing is there. Follow those rules. Write them in a beginning of your copy where you are reading one page now. From that page, you just note down these plus into plus sign and means sign of multiplication. What they are known? Sign of multiplication. Now see that. One more question for subtraction I am doing. That is question number 4. Okay. 1865. 1865 minus 9. 1865 minus 9 can be written as 10 minus 1. Here positive sign will be there because no sign is here. Now always before bracket into sign is always here. Okay. If suppose I am writing 9 into 5. 9 or in bracket 5 means what sign is there in between of them? 9 into 5. Same way here also. Now you see that minus into plus is equal to minus. So
1865. What sign we have decided for both the signs? Minus. Okay, and it will be that. Now see that minus for second one, minus into minus. What it will be? Plus. So here, what sign before one will come? Plus. Now 1865 minus 10, what it will be? 1855. Okay, plus 1, what, how much it will be? 185. So you can see that by this procedure, how much the addition and subtraction or multiplication and they are being very simple. So it will take very less time. Okay, now proceeding to the multiplication. In addition and subtraction question I have done. Okay, and then I am going to proceed on the multiplication question. Till question number 4, we have learned that it was the simple addition and subtraction by using pattern. Means for addition and subtraction, we were using pattern. Here, beta, we have to, from question number 5, multiplication is there. You can see that. First of all, beta, you just read question more and more time and try to understand the concept of the question. You are always using same thing for the addition, subtraction and multiplication. Concept should be changed while you are using addition, multiplication and subtraction. Both are different things. You know that they are the arithmetic operation. Okay. Now just see, I would like to do question number 5 now. Suppose 1478 multiplied by 99. You can see that 99 we will write 100 minus 1. Okay. 1478 into. Now you can see that for addition and subtraction we were not having any property. But we have used pattern. Okay. But here we are having property also. Which property? Distributive property. A into B minus C is equal to A into B minus A into C. Here what is the value of A? A is you have 1478 in place of A. If I will compare B, B will be 100. Okay. And if I compare with C, C will become equal to 1. Now put the values here. A into B. A means 1475 multiplied by 100 minus A into C. A means 1475 multiplied by 1. Okay. Now see that 1475 along with 2 zero will come simply and minus 1475. So what will be your answer? 1475 00 minus 5741. Now subtract this. 10 minus 5, 5. Here 9 minus 7, 2. Here 4 minus 4, 0. Okay. 7 minus 1, 6, 4. Okay. What will be your answer? 1, 4, 6, 0, 2, 5. How much simply it can be solved? So in case of multiplication, if plus will be there, you can use the distributive property over addition. Means in place of B minus C, it can come B plus C. And then here it will become plus and rest of the things will remain same. So you can see for multiplication, we are having rule. But for addition and subtraction, we have to use the sign of multiplication of whole numbers. Sign of multiplication of whole numbers which I have written. Because while we are opening the bracket, at that time we are using these signs for opening the brackets. One more multiplication I am doing, that is I am trying to do 256 into 5. Question number 7. 256 into 5. What you will write? 256 into 5. How? In form of 10, what we can write? 10 minus 5. Okay. So again A into B minus C is equal to A into B minus A into C. If I will see A, in place of A what we are having? 256. In place of B what we are having? 10. Or in place of C, if I will compare here from our question, it will be 5. Okay. Now see that A into B. A means 256 into 10 minus a means 256 into 5. Now see that it will become 2560 or minus 65 to 30, 3, 55 to 25, 25 plus 3, 28, 2 carry, 5 to the 10 or 2, 12. Okay. Now 2560. 2560 or minus 1280. Now 0 minus 0 something. Yeah, 16 minus 8, 8. Yeah, 4 minus 2, 2. Or 2 minus 1, 2. What will be your answer? 1280. So by following the pattern you have to do. All the question by following the pattern you have to do. See that I am guiding you how you will do. Question number 6, 1271 multiplied by 99. What you will write? 1000 minus 1. Okay. And then distributive property you will use as I have used in this question. Okay. Then 7th I have done. 8th question, 7890 into 25. And 25, how we can write? 25 we can write beta 100 minus 4. 25 we can write. Into 25 we have to write na? Question number 7 beta is I have taught you in minus form. Better that you do divide this you do this question by division form. See that 256 into 10 is into 5 is there. Okay, we have to write the numbers always in the form of 10. What we can write here? 256 divided by what? 5 we can write 10 upon 2. We can write that 10 upon 2 as 5. If we will divide 10 by 2, what will come? 5. So in this way, what you will get? 256 into 10 divided by 2. Okay. Now what you will do? You can make it cancel. In 256, you can make the division of 2. 2 1 ja 2. 2 2 ja 4. Okay. Or 2 8 ja 16 multiplied by 10. Means if you will cancel it, it will become 1 2 8. Multiplied by 10. What it will come? 1, 2, 8, 0. The both of ways answer will come. Okay. But if multiplication form is there and there it is not nearer to 9. At that time, what you will write? If 5 is there, you will write 10 upon 2. If 25 is there, what you will write? 100 divided by 4. If 1000 is there, okay. Means not 1000. If 50 is there, what you will write? Multiplied by 100 upon 2. And then in this way you will do the problem. Okay. Same way like question number 8 is there. In question number 8 you have 7890. I am just giving you guidelines and you will follow same as I have done question number 7. Okay. The guidelines. See question number 8. 7890. 7890 into 25. You can see that this 25 is very far from 100. Okay. So how we can write it? If I will write it by 100 minus 75, it will be very difficult to solve. So by that means minus property we can't do. So what we will do? 7890 multiplied by 25 can be written as 100 upon 4. Okay. So what you will do? 7890 into 100 divided by 4. Now by this 4 you will make division in 7890. Okay. And whatever answer quotient will come, that quotient you will multiply by 100 simply, so you will get the answer. So this part you will perform yourself and send me in your homework that you have done it. I am giving guidelines to you. In the same way, question number 9. Question number 9 is 344 multiplied by 125. You know 125, how we can write? If I will write 100, means in 100 प्लस और 100 माइनस फॉर्म वी कैन राइट अप टू द 7 मीन सपोज नॉट वेरी फार नंबर्स ओनली द नंबर्स दोज आर वेरी नियर टू 100 लाइक दैट 101 102 103 104 105 और 106 और 107 इज मैक्सिमम ओके सो अप टू दियर वी कैन राइट 100 प्लस 5 और 100 प्लस 6 और 100 प्लस 7 इन द सेम वे इफ यू आर मूविंग बैक ऑल्सो मीन्स 100 माइनस 1 100 माइनस 2 100 अप टू means 91, 92 or 93 in the form of minus we can write but you can see that is 125 is very far from 100 so how we can write it we can write it as 344 divided by multiplied by if we will divide 1000 by 8 okay 1000 by 8 then 125 comes Now what you will do in the next line 344 multiplied by 1000 divide by 8 so these questions are depends on your person 344 multiplied by 1000 divided by 8 now first step what you will do you this divide this 344 by 8 okay not here otherwise 125 will come And it will be simple multiplication. Always you have to do the division, the whatever the changing you have done. By that denominator you will divide the another number, not that number. If you will make the division of 1000 divided by 8, simply it will come 125. So there is no meaning of changing your, changing the form. So what you have to do, you will do 344 divided by 8. Some quotient will come, that quotient will be multiplied by 1000 and then you will get the answer. So this will also be your homework. Better do according to the instruction as I am giving you instruction. According to the those instruction you have to do. Okay. And same question number 10 is also there. Question number 10. What you will do? 451 into 250. And this question how you will do? 451. Multiplied by 1000 upon 4 if we will divide 1000 by 4 then what will come 250 okay now if you will 451 okay now what you will do again the division and then do the multiplication okay so in this way complete all these questions up to here and some questions Those are from addition and subtraction part. I am going to give you so that you can do your personal practice. Because 1, 2, 3 and 4 question I have done. And you are not having the those pattern question for your practice. So I am giving the question for your practice. So that you can do those questions and learn something. Okay. Write that 1, 4, 9, 8. Minus 99 so what you will write 1498 minus 99 you will write 100 minus 1 this is first question second question 1276 minus 9 third question 1425 minus 999 okay fourth question 1286 plus 9 Fifth question 428 plus 99. So these are your other than books question. These are also your homework. So show me your homework and do by the pencil so that if any correction is required, you can do the further correction in that. Just enough for today. Thank you and have a good day.